I want to show you something quick, but very quick. How to disable self-boot on your Mac. First of all, you need to turn on your Mac. When you see this information, first restart your Mac. Okay. So, you will hold two buttons, Command and R. So turn on your Mac and hold on Command and R. Don't get it twisted. Hold on until your Mac turn on completely. You will see self-boot off. Voila, self-boot is off. Self-boot disable performance of your Mac, you know, so it's very easy to fix it. So don't forget Command and R. Thank you for watching.